The German event is mostly driven on asphalt roads, but there are some short passages on more uneven surfaces. To get the most out of driving on these varied sections, it is vital to have greater agility and a driving style that's as precise and aggressive as possible.
Right, 100. into left three, into hairpin right, handbrake. Then left three, into right three, and left two.